Say Telvin.
School. He just won the Tennessee State Indoor 400 meter championship. How do you feel like today's race went?
It went very good. I know it was a challenging race at the start, but you know, it was real fun and really good.
Yeah. In indoor, it's very important to get out in the first 200 to get to the break first. Is that normally your strategy in outdoor, or are you kind of a late kicker mostly?
Well, indoor, I have to get out because you have to beat the stagger. Unlike outdoor, it's just everybody staying in their line and their heat. So pretty much, it's the same thing outdoor. Try to get out, try to break the stagger, try to take the lead of the race, no matter indoor or outdoor.
You got third at outdoor TWSLA last year. Have a good season going on so far. How do you feel like you've how does indoor season kind of the good performance here kind of prepare you to win state and outdoor?
Well, it was like coming third was a challenge. It kind of opened my mind a whole lot more. So this season, I kind of worked a little bit harder getting out, getting stronger, getting faster to maybe win and hit that drive phase and really just win the whole race.
You got any more races today?
The 4x4, so stay tuned.
All right, well, congratulations on your victory and good luck the rest of the week.
Thank you so much.
Then there's more from World Free.